Well, all of us here at Channel 11 are excited after yesterday's announcement that the Tribune Company and Warner Brothers are teaming up next fall to form a new television network. And what will that mean to programming here? We really are excited here. Programming New York's movie station, Deborah Quintana takes a look now.
Bugs Bunny, a television network mogul? Once upon a time, rabbit ears changed television reception, and they're doing it again. Warner Brothers and the Tribune Company, which owns WPIX, joined forces to create television's newest primetime network. The Warner Brothers Manhattan store is all about cartoons, but Warner Brothers is responsible for big hit programs like Murphy Brown and Full House. The studio will create and produce new programs, and Tribune stations, including New York's Channel 11, will be the flagship station group. How will it change New York television?
It means access to a whole new line of first-run quality programming in prime time in other areas that will be developed and distributed through Warner Brothers, and WPIX will be that outlet.
Jamie Kellner, one of the forces who created the Fox network, is in charge of the new WB network, and he's going after the big guys.
We're going to be very aggressively attacking the 18 to 49 demographic that ABC goes after and that Fox goes after, and our shows will just be different.
The new WB network kicks off next fall with two primetime nights of 2 hours each. By 1998, WB will air programming 7 nights a week. WPIX is still negotiating with Madison Square Garden to continue carrying Yankee games, and the new network should not interfere with the games. Channel 11, however, may get a new look.
There is a possibility that we will be WB 11. And, you know, while we haven't seen the logo yet, I wouldn't be surprised to see Bugs' ears in it.
Some are jokingly calling it the Bugs Bunny Network, but this is more than just cartoon funny business. This is fierce competition. Remember, Paramount is planning to launch a network. The head of the new Warner Brothers Network says there's room for only one, and it'll be the network called WB. In Midtown Manhattan, Deborah Quintana, Channel 11, News at 10.
Looney Tunes and Us, works for me.
Very interesting.